I'm a rebel, and if you don't do what I say,
that's a fucking.
Oh, it's a bit cold out tonight, isn't it? Oh, oh. Is this John Smith?
That's not John Smith.
Okay.
What? He normally likes to hang around the plaza.
Hiya, mate. Have you seen my mate John Smith?
I think he was in there.
Cheers, lovely. John. Are you there, John?
That's an NPC.
Hiya, John. How you doing? Hello, briefcase man. Looking rather dapper today.
Hello. Would you like to join a play?
Yes.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Fucking sick.
This is stressful, isn't it? Didn't think I'd be in a play so soon. Just to clarify, I'm civil worker, yes?
Yes.
You're
Can I put this on my phone real quick?
Right. You cheeky bastard, that's what I did.
Wait, I hope someone's recording this. Is someone recording this?
I would never record such funny stuff like this. So, how are you feeling, Derek?
Okay.
It's kind of nostalgic, the feeling, really.
Yeah, I understand that.
Say your line.
Civil
worker.
He hasn't said this. He hasn't said this line yet.
He has. He yelled it.
When? Wait, is he using text?
At the beginning.
Is he using text? Are you kidding me? How shit is that? Is he using text?
We restart this.
Yeah, we are. Okay. We're restarting that. Damn, this ration pack looks delicious. I'm so glad I've been able to eat all these meals despite having our rations deducted. Being a loyalist is great.
Civil worker, go and eat your ration on the bench.
This is so good.
I can't wait to eat this ration after a hard day at work for the union.
Hand over your ration packet right now. I'm a rebel, and if you don't do what I say,
that's a fucking.
Is this part of the script?
We want to see the play. We want to see the play.
Let's just be known. Yeah, all you fucking rebels in this cloud. You ruined the play.
Who ruined the play? Why are you hitting me so? I'm an actor. Oh, sorry, sir. Oh, handsome devil, you. So, I don't think fear is for me. I'd rather rob and kill people. I'm on the roof! Ow! I landed on your head.
Are you my angel?
I'm just a slut that just fell from up there. Look, my friends are up there watching us. Say hi, guys, it's my boyfriend. Oh, what are you doing?
Ow. I told you, it's 63 Truman with trespass.
I don't know what those numbers mean. What are we doing now, Gerald? You sold the apartment, why?
Oh, because I changed my job. I didn't know it does that.
You fucking idiot. Now we're homeless.
Excuse me.
Hello? Are you in? We'd like to discuss something. Hello, sir.
Hello. I was just eating ice cream. What you guys need?
Can we come in to discuss something?
Oh, you want to come in? Sure. I mean, I just moved in, so.
Yeah. I think that's the topic we need to discuss there. This idiot accidentally sold our apartment.
Oh, you want it back? Is that what you're trying to... Is that what you want?
Well, no, no, it's fine. You don't have to. It's fine. It's fine. We just came to get our general workbench.
How's our home? You just accepted taking
the house. We just, you know, we can find.
Yeah. Oh yeah, because we have spares, don't we?
Well, no, we can find an apartment. It's not too hard. But we'll go up. Wait.
Oh, hello. You know, if you guys want that apartment back, I can just sell it. You guys can buy it. It's not that big a deal.
It's okay, we got the one next door.
Alright, well, welcome to the neighborhood.
Thank you!
That's a gift to you. That's a gift to you? No, you be careful about that. That'll do some funny stuff to you. And for you, sir.
Okay.
You get that.
Thank you.
Anyways, welcome to the neighborhood, neighbors.
Thanks.
Thank you, hey, so nice.
Maybe we have to have you over for dinner one night, you know? How about that?
Oh yeah, that'd be nice.
He gave me suspicious meat.
Great package, so I wouldn't mind that suspicious meat.
Are you sure, Andy? You want to eat it?
That's what we call Chow's Willies nowadays.
Andy, here you go. Don't eat that up. It's a good new inventory.
Hey, man. Nothing's going on, alright? Nothing dodgy's going on.
Andy, can you just wait here, okay? Alex, can you just have a word with me around this corner?
Sure. What's up?
Okay, I don't know what was in that meat that Andy ate, but I think it's starting to affect him negatively.
Did you whisper to me? I don't understand
the
thing
you say.
Might,
strange, but what
are you?
You okay?
The voice in my head there, Hunko.
Hey, Andy, can I speak to you for a moment right here?
Okay.
He thinks you're going crazy.
I mean, you might be.
Yeah, but, like, I think he's just, like, I feel like he's gonna plan something.
He's always planning something. I'll just let it happen.
Yeah, shifty bastard. Look at him. He's got glasses on. What a nerd. Hello.
Hey.
Hey!
Neighbors?
What are you doing down here, eh?
Coincidence. I was just going
out the shop. What are you guys doing?
That's safe.
The text is gibberish.
Are you okay?
Your name is Dabgood Napo.
What?
Oh, the voices are getting louder. Oh my god.
Don't trust who?
It says don't trust him on one of the people speaking. But it's so gibberish that I can't figure out the names anymore.
Oh god, that is concerning.
Guys, I got some suspicious meat.
Oh, I'll have some.
Eat it.
Nothing's happened to me yet. I feel like I'm doing good. You want to sit down? Sit down, Andy. Go on. Take a seat. What's going on with my name?
Guys, if you're bored, you can look after this baby. Press E to carry it.
It's no longer whispers. It's just shouting.
How do I unlock the door?
No, you don't. You stay here until the doctor comes back. Anyway, I won't be long. You do entertain yourself.
Okay, we'll get the doctor quick because I am hearing things. You're gonna be alright, John. Help me.
I'm coming!
What do you mean? Oh!
No, I don't mean it that way, you twat!
Andy, everything's got dark. Am I in Borderlands or something? What's happened? Help!
But that's about it.
Help us, please. What are you doing?
I'm going again. These mean men, the pills they desperately need.
Are you screaming?
Yeah, they get loud.
Oh, hey, neighbor, what's going on?
Suspicious food as well, and now we're quarantined.
Oh, yeah, it must have been raw or something. That's tough.
Even though we're, like, poisoned right now, me and this John guy are really good in bed. Maybe you should come in? I'm sitting down.
Okay. So, guys, I think you might have human meat.
What? Human? Hello? I was the one quarantined, but... Excuse me, I just need to quarantine myself again.
I'll just do it here.
Hands, face, space! Hey, guys.
How did he get
out?
How
did he do it? Get out of here.
I am carrying the plague.
Okay, then get in the quarantine room.
Okay. Mwah. Mwah. Good to see you guys.
How was the train journey?
It was fine, you know, stopped at Liverpool Lime Street. I don't think we met before. What's your name, sir?
My name is Notoriously BK. You probably heard of me.
Oh, wow! Liam Beaker!
You fucking albinos, dude. What
the- I'm sorry.
Making fun of me because of how white I am?
Who are we waiting for?
They're one of a kind. I've not met one like them. You need a job doing, they'll get it done.
What? So, what if I wanted, like...
I'm eating pizza.
I'll go back on the train.
Yeah, here for the virtual reproduction experience.
I'll reproduce you, asshole. Give
right,
me father's
let's
rights.
Decorate this place. Okay, come on, make the house look old.
How about that?
What is this?
Will that do? Do we have any neighbors?
Anyone in here? No. Well, watch this.
But what are you doing?
Anyone here?
Jesus. No, Omen, don't let him in.
Don't let him in.
He's not my friend.
It's okay.
It's like a puppy.
Okay, we were just singing the...
Meow.
I'll start meowing. Meow.
Get in the bathroom and stay in there.
Gonna lock it, are you?
No, we wouldn't do that. We wouldn't do that. Okay, lock it.
You'll get arrested or killed if you leave.
I mean, you do realize... What do you do with the fucking jet? Look, if any officers come round and they knock on our door and they hear that there's a so-called cat in our bathroom and it's talking, they'll investigate the apartment. Look, I understand you're excited, but we got stuff in here that will get us in jail.
I'm the manager.
I don't hear fucking meowing.
Meow.
There we go.
Liam Beaker!
Well, yeah, I need to go and find him.
You can't go out now!
I can. I'm taking the cat with me as well.
Welcome to That's Immortal by Dean Martin.
Yeah. Nah, never mind. Were you out with the axe?
Yeah, I'm the one that arrested them too.
Well, no, Liam!
Someone gave me the axe. I got shot at just to run.
Oh my god!
I gotta check what's going on in here.
Yeah, me
life with the Franks.
You all need to grow up.
Is that a weaponry work?
Oh, fuck
right
you! They're running us out!
Is this your apartment?
When did that get there?
One of the people, I think one of the squatters put it down in here. It's not ours.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Cat's still here.
Oh my god.
I forgot about
Christmas with the prank. Starring Anne.
Put his judgment way to be over.
Liam just kills the pet.
He killed my cat.
Stop it, gentlemen!
Jesus, why is he so...
Oh my god.
I never check what's in the bathroom either. Let me kick it open. Christmas with the Frank, starring Anne.
That wasn't us, that was the guy on the floor. Can't even scratch my ass with my hands like this. Yeah, can you scratch them for me? Yeah, right, yeah, I'll do that.
Your mate's been noncing on us being a bit...
He's been checking us out. Oh, he's coming back for another look. There's he, bastard. Can't look at us in the eyes.
Listen, I need to take you out of here. Right, I'll be back for the other one. You are getting interrogated.
No, not without him. Not without him, he's my partner.
Oh, big man, square up now.
Hey, Alex, it's me. It's Gerald.
What? It's you, Gerald? I never would have known it was you. I'm sorry, miss. I'm just waiting for my friend. I'm just waiting for my friend.
Nice tight little ass, yeah.
I'm an old man. Please, stop harassing me.
Just how I like him.
That officer! Rex!
There's Greg's there if anyone wants any.
Greg's!
Alright, let me go see. Listen, the CA can wait. I'll go to him when I'm ready.
No, no, he's the CA. You're not going to tell the CA to wait, are you?
He's going to CA fist in his face.
Did you say that you want me to fist you?
So, I saw the radio message, and Liam, apparently you've been sending vile messages to our CA.
I only sent one.
Oh, has anyone got any food? Because I will die.
So, you okay?
Well, I guess this is the end for me.
You okay? Maybe you're just having like an astro attack? It sounds like something like that.
Hey! How did you get up here?
Magic.
Really, how'd you get up here?
Well, the same way I'm going down.
That's pretty funny. I don't know what just happened, but that was pretty hilarious.
I believe a Mr. Liam Beaker is down there. I am inquiring. Seems like the door is banging on your head. I think you might get a bit of a headache doing that.
No.
You're right.
There we go. Home sweet.
Ta-da. A shithole. Les?
No,
oh, no.
Yo, is that the baby?
You can be Les Grossman. Oh my god! Jesus! You're going to hurt us, are you, strong man? Oh, come on. Oh, you're going to attack us with your willy. Oh, fuck it up.
Oh, another man with a stick.
I can hear someone having a shit. How are you up there? You're like a fucking pigeon. What the fuck?
But this is the big end of money, look. Caw, caw, caw. Caw, caw, caw. Krusty Krabs is unfair. Mr. Krabs is in there.
Hello. I'll get out your way now. I'll get out your way. I'll get out your way. Yeah, I'll get out your way. Come on. Well, if you move first, then I'll be out the way, won't I? Come on, let me...
Move!
Hey, guys.
Release this man!
I'll see you again. And I'll kill everyone in this room.
Ah, please, no.
If we die, we die together.
No.
Yes. Nice. So fucking heights. Idiot. Yeah,
listen, when you get there,
oh,
like,
shit.
Oh,
shit.
God.
We surrender.
Gotta say, the view of this place, it's absolutely beautiful. Is that Birkenhead?
Sydney's gonna pack loads of guns there, don't worry. Oh, wait.
The floor.
Yeah. Listen.
Sorry, there's two doors here, okay? I'll have to open both of them. But you need to get in behind me, and I'll have to crouch to jump over you guys, okay?
I'm ready.
As much as you to get out of the shotgun.
Yeah, I just
right, move in.
What are we doing? We're gonna get killed as soon as
go
we
in,
get
go in.
In. We'll see you on the other side.
See you, brother.
Yep, see you.
Okay. Oh god, this is intense.
That's the lift inside.
Can you move that?
Wait, get out of the plaza.
Sorry.
Alex Acton.
Hi, we gotta fucking go.
Oh, god.
Oh shit.
Fuck. No!
Press the lift button. Go.
You piece of shit!
Hi.
There's a slight change of planning here, boys.
Oh, hi,
get
I saw your ex.
Get
oh,
him.
I already died.
Attack him! I don't care.
I already died.
We're sorry.
Wait, let me get a piece.
Guys, why did you kill her?
Oh. What?
Even after I died as informant, you still killed me.
What?
No, don't run. To be honest, I don't remember Richard, but I know someone named George Fly or something.
Am I meant to understand that? I have 1 minute to explain.
Yeah, am I involved in this at all? No. So,
yes, you are. Okay.
I mean, George...
Down to Gonky Park, listening to the wind of change. An August summer night, soldiers passing by, listening to the wind of change.
Alright, well, welcome to the neighborhood.
Thank you!
The Texas gibberish.
Are you okay?
Your name is Dan.
Help us, please! What are you doing? What if I wanted, like...
I'm eating pizza.
I'll go back on the train.
Welcome to That's Immortal by Gmod.
Thank you.
as a psychopathic murderer, I have to RDM. I have to kill. As simple as that. Now, it wasn't random, because let me tell you, I picked him. I picked him perfectly, and he fit the role. Hey, hang on a second. This is unacceptable. I cannot be banned. I have done nothing wrong. I am just playing the role I was born to play. Please, my friend. So we done here, big man. We done. Yep, you can send me back to the club. Oh, no.
You're banned for the server.
I'm banned for a month. What?
You're banned for a month.
You're banned for a fucking...
listen, some boys get harsher punishing than others.